I'm surprised you're not still working from the trailer, Helmers.
Well, you know, I figured I needed to keep a closer eye on my girls.
How's that working out for you?
I got no idea where the hell they are.
You think that might have something to do with you parking your ass in a lawn chair making beer pyramids instead of working the corner?
What are you getting at?
Just that maybe you,
You getting smart with me?
No, I'm just saying...
Because if I think you getting smart with me, I got a good mind to step out of this chair and give you a tanning.
All I'm trying to say is that you're a busy guy who can't be bothered to keep tabs on everyone. Why not go track down your missing girls?
You do that for me.
If you got the money, sure.
Yo, what's good, guys? Your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 Activities video. And as you can see, we are trying to knock out this last activity before we get into the story, which is the snatch activity. We're gonna track down Helmer's missing girls.
Helmers, huh? Hi. Don't
touch me no more. Ah, there you are. So if you guys recall, we did complete the drug trafficking with Luce in this area, which caused the Ronin notoriety to reduce, so we should be okay. Famous last words, I know, but here's hoping all goes well. Now we're gonna grab a third girl.
Don't stop.
Where are they at? Okay, around the corner. And we is good to go. Three girls and one go. Let's go. Kind of do. Fuck out my face. Dumbass. Thank you.
Okay, that's starting to piss me off.
And I don't give a fuck. And we just unlocked the Gal 43, and if we pass level 6, I believe we get unlimited ammo for SMGs, so let's go. You know what, I want to make sure I save my game right quick. All right, we're good to go. So yeah, I'm using my custom 5.0 because I got the reinforced bumpers, I got the reinforced frame, it's got the torque. So it's the perfect vehicle for this activity. Okay, if you can hear me, why can't this bitch hear me? Get your ass in the car. No promises. Okay, really, people? Well, let there be light. Dress over here. You need to calm me down, Rose. We're gonna make it. Whoa! Well, that was weird. things. Okay, where's the pimp at?
Kill for me? If we're gonna go, let's go.
We'll get your ass in the car.
This is going well.
I'm not. Hey, where the hell's the pimp at?
What you think you doing?
Just get your asses in the car and we'll be good. See, 3 plus 3 more, we gain 6. You should get something for bringing one extra, man, but I guess they didn't think that far ahead. Alright, so here we go, last level. Usually this one gets a little hairy. But like I said, since we did the drug trafficking to reduce Ronin notoriety, I think we'll be okay. I think. I don't want to get too overconfident. I just need to find the pimp. There he is. Oh, hell no. He's still alive. Alright, we have this piece. I kind of had to so we can keep going. I mean, I would love to leave y'all there, but I kind of can't do that. Aw, you motherfucker. All right. Shit.
Oh,
Alright, get your asses in the car! Fucking A. That could have been all kinds of bad. And of course the third girl died, which is, of course, you know, they want to make this more annoying than it needs to be. Damn turns. Bruh. And of course, they gotta be the way the fuck out here. Giving this Ronin asshole plenty of time to wreck my car up. Okay, where you at? Where you at? Where's this girl at? Get your ass in the car! Okay, we need to get the fuck out of here. Fuck on my face! Thank for the boost, I think. Come on, come on, come on! Shit, I think they popped one of my tires. Because the handling on this thing is really slippery. Yeah, it's kind of hard to do that when I'm driving with a busted wheel. So calm your damn rolls. So there we go, unlimited SMG ammo. Alright guys, so check this out. Since we're back here at the crib. So we got the Cobras. We got the Gals. We got the Auto Shotty, the XS Tool. No rifles yet. We got the Annihilator RPG, which is the locking RPG. No thrones.
Standing around, beast being in a coma.
Now, look at that. Here, let me move my screen out of the way. So look at that. Pretty much all your guns, or at least all my guns, are pretty much infinite. Unlimited rockets, unlimited pistol ammo, unlimited. Bro, where you going? Unlimited SMG ammo and unlimited shoddy ammo, man. See, this is why I say it's best to do all the activities, get those out of the way first. That way you're prepared throughout the story. You're prepared to do, you know, the extra DLC missions. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to worry about running out of ammo while you're in the middle of a mission. And then we got the unlimited sprint since we completed the insurance fraud.
might as well go home. We're closed.
Like for the day?
Like forever.
Woo, you can't close down the massage parlor. It's a Stillwater landmark. I've been coming here since junior high.
No girls means no massages.
No girls? That's all that's keeping you back?
I think it's a pretty substantial problem.
Let me find you some workers. You'll be back in business in no time.
Alright, hold it real quick. Let me just save the game progress. Because I don't want to redo that other snatch again. Bruh. Alright. So this is the Brotherhood snatch. Between this one and the Ronin, this snatch activity is easier than the Ronin one. That doesn't mean it doesn't get crazy. I mean, I think this one does get pretty crazy. Pretty intense. Blech. I can't talk. Okay, where are you? Okay. And this is why I prefer the Gal 43s. Because they're quick. I don't know. Depends on how much you piss me off.
This is going well.
Ah, nah.
Why do you think my pimp have to be so
get your ass over here. Oh, hell no. You... get the fuck out of here! Crap. You get lost. Get your asses in the car, because I ain't got time for these games. Okay, I want to make sure this is my car.
so much better than my pimp.
Great, we got Johnny Law on our ass. Come on, girl, come on. Hurry up! So health regeneration, we just doubled the speed on it. Oh hell no, where's my fucking cop car at?
I've been waiting to show you what I can do.
Get out of my way. Y'all best hurry up and get your asses in the damn car. Man, these hoes gonna be the death of me. Hurry up and get in the damn car. Oh, shut up. Not like y'all ain't any better.
Was that really necessary?
Can you move? I knew that was gonna happen. Of course they're gonna go the opposite way. Wait, hold up. This is the marker, right? Come on, get out, go away. Thank you. For fuck's sakes.
Oh my God. 20.
Shit.
Can you maybe skip hitting stuff hard?
Oh my god, really? This shit again? I can do without this right here. I mean, she's already at the location. I don't know why I have to pick her up just to hit this marker for her to get out and go back to the door. Oh, this game makes no sense. Okay, those hoes were arrested, really? Come on, fucking car, move! Well, hurry up and get your ass in the car. Oh, shit, she's already in. Damn, that was quick. Really? You stupid... Oh, my God. Get out of my way. Shut up, we're gonna make it. I don't appreciate that kind of negativity. Of course, because he's immune to bullets. Oh shit, I thought that was a Brotherhood. Oh, you motherfucker. Of course. Now, can we all hurry up and get in the damn car so I can take y'all to Madame Wu? Is that too much to ask for? Bitch, I don't care. You're starting to piss me off. Do I look like I'm laughing? That's what I thought.
I swear, I must be a magnet for crazy people.
I guess so. Okay. Alright, got all three girls? Cool. We are out of here. How about you shut up and worry about us getting there? Or should I say, shut up and have faith in my driving, because we're going to get there. See, look at that. We're already there. Shut your mouth. Alright, so health will now regenerate 3 times faster. And let me go ahead, save my progress. And let's see, 34%. Look at that. We're already, you know, finished with 34% of the game, which means all we have left pretty much is the story. And there's one other activity that we got to do, but that's not until after we meet up with some other saints. So, yeah. So, for now, I'm going to go ahead and call it a vidya since we is good here. Really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 2 Activities video series. We will be getting back into the story come next video. So with all that being said, it is your boy, Jason JV. And y'all take care. Have a blessed one. Catch y'all next one. Peace.